two ATM cards, robbed him his GSM phone, and demanded for the ATM security code.
The police public relations officer cautioned artisans, traders, and various business operators on the new trend of crime.
Businessmen and women who are into trading, supply of goods, that they should beware of this kind of